Hey party people, you find yourself watching unboxing things. What have you done? Where did life lead you to this moment where you want to know everything about unboxing e-commerce brands? I don't know, but it's going to be great. I'm Desi Janae, co-founder and CEO of Lumi, and today let's see what brand is in our mailbox to unbox. Okay, we have Backdrop. Backdrop is a direct-to-consumer paint company that is reinventing the way that people shop for paint for their homes. At first glance, this doesn't really look like it contains paint to me. You can't fool me, Backdrop. I have a feeling this might be the color samples I ordered, but oh, okay, we've got another package that didn't fit in my mailbox. Oh, woo, okay, yep, this is my paint. So we're gonna unbox both things so you get a feel for the entire experience. First things first, I'm gonna open my color samples. You can see here that on the back, they're using a reinforced gum paper tape that's white with black printing, really bold. This is not expensive, but by cutting it right on the logo mark, you get a beautiful bold backdrop and a double seal on this envelope. On the front, you have printing, just black printing on Kraft. Here's the start of your perfect finish, backdrophome.com. When I open this, you can see that it had a tear strip embedded in. So when you see this plastic red line, that means that when I tear it, you'll actually get a clean tear because it's reinforced. Then I can pull out this. Ooh. So this is kind of a carton material, white printed with black. And when I open it, I have the samples, saving you time, money, and trips to the hardware store. These are full-blown 12 by 12 adhesive samples that I can actually peel off and put on my wall to test this color in my home. This is such a pleasant experience. Really, really well done. This collateral card has a beautiful photograph. Your backdrop awaits. Think about the branding, backdrop, the fact that paint is really a backdrop to our lives because it's what we cover our walls with. We've got you covered. Applies easily, easy wash, green certified, low odor, low VOC. They're also stating right off the bat their value. So it's not just about ease of use, like you don't have to go to the hardware store, but it's also about being sustainable, removing chemicals from the home. And then it talks about their green initiatives as well. So in this sample experience, I'm getting a lot of information, a jolt of what the brand stands for, and really practical samples to actually test out these colors. Let's assume I'm super decisive. So now I've picked my color and then I got my order in and I received this big actual box of my paints. You can see that the same tape is being used. You've got the white reinforced gummed paper tape. Gum paper tape is really cool, folks. If you don't know what it is, you can actually watch an episode that I did just all about gummed paper tape. Give it a look-see. You'll also notice that you've got your shipping label on here in a convenient location, and then also handles, because they know that these boxes are gonna be heavy. So you saw that I lifted up myself. That was made very much easier by the handles being accessible. You can tell that the tape is really holding this box together because it is a standard RSC style box, and RSCs need to be taped on both top and bottom. Now I'm gonna open this up. I'm gonna use a blade because reinforced gum paper tape is really hard to rip open actually. Very sturdy, but you're gonna have to use scissors or a blade to actually open the box. There we go. Something I noticed right away when I opened this box is that the inside is actually white. So that means that this material, this corrugated board, started out as Kraft white. So the actual board that was printed and made into a box was white on one side and Kraft on the other. Slightly more expensive than Kraft, which is Kraft on both sides, but look how bright and beautiful the inside of the box is because they went with that white Kraft. They also printed the inside, which I can tell right away because it's got this hashtag my backdrop and their social handle. And then there's a piece of collateral right on the top that starts encouraging me to share backdrop. It's got a beautiful photo, sit back and admire your work. It's really introducing me to the brand right at the top of this experience. And it's got a lot of information. There's paint instructions, giving me instructions on kind of how to paint, and also a full lineup of all the colors. And then you can see here, boom, your new backdrop. Really beautiful kind of greeting to face you right as you receive this package. Now I can pull this out. This is what we would call in the biz a corrugate tray, for lack of a better term. So this is a layer of craft paper that again is keeping everything safe and sound. This is really, you know, inexpensive, easy to recycle, a layer of padding and protection. And then look at this, you guys, I can read upside down. I'm a pro. It says the essentials, we've got you covered, literally. Wow, reading upside down is something I perfected at age 7, haven't practiced a lot since, but I'm glad I just got the chance. This is legit, guys. Some really intense things are happening here. This is pegboard. When I lift this out, I've got a carton material belly band that's printed with those instructions. It just kind of holds these pieces together. Below that, I can see that I've got another Kraft tray. This has more padding and protection, and this is what comes right before I actually hit my paint. And you can see if you look in now that the paint is in there and it's also surrounded by some Kraft paper. And there's a couple layers of that before I reach my paint. Now this is the actual paint itself. And you can see that it was cradled under two different trays, the supplies on the top, the Kraft paper to cushion it as well, and then of course a very sturdy box. I took my paint out so you guys could see how this is done in the bottom here. So again, you've got these papers kind of protecting the edges, but then you've got this corrugate insert. You can see here that they're using multiple layers of just a punched out insert. As simple as it might seem, the little divider between them prevents them from bumping into each other. This is a really simple component. There's no glue involved. It's just a stamped piece of corrugate. And this is stamped out of white. So the elements that are making up the interior of the box are using white corrugate so that everything on the inside of the box has that white finish compared to the outside of the box, which is Kraft white. There's other kind of Kraft paper padding to protect. And then there's a tray in the bottom. The tray provides a nice cushion and place to hold the paint canisters as well. And then under the tray is another piece of Kraft paper. Again, just a little bit of cushion. You'd be surprised how much cushion a piece of Kraft paper can provide. Just that little bit of shock absorption as this is kind of bumping along the road or any kind of transit that you've picked. All of this paper, by the way, is fully recyclable. And then at the very bottom, under all of that, is my pack slip. So I can check once I've disassembled this box that I received everything I ordered. It's also worth noting that this paint color is actually a sticker label applied around the side of this can. And the can itself, the black and white component, is just one can. So they can order these in bulk and apply the color separately, which allows for seasonal changes, changing of colors, as well as a better probably price and storage component on the can itself. Something I know from having Natalie and Caleb, the founders of Backdrop, on our podcast, Well Made, is that they're really changing this product that used to be an industrial product into something that I feel comfortable using. It's a part of my life. It's a backdrop of how I live, and they're making it accessible through this unboxing experience. Guys, it's time to roll in the recap. Backdrop Home is innovative in a lot of ways, but let's talk about what really catches me about their packaging. Whoa, one, it's organized. How do I know? You guys, did you see that unboxing experience? Every layer was well organized, from the pegboard and all the components to the belly bands to all the trays, to make sure that everything arrived safely and very well put together. It's also thorough. They thought of everything. All the different components I actually need to get going in my project are included in the box. It's not just paint shipped to me in a box, but it's an entire painting experience. And then it's also stark. Do you notice how it's just Kraft and black and white? They're really creating an environment that pops. It's almost like a canvas when you open that box and it's a bright white, and the paint and the color of what you actually purchased is allowed to shine through. That is Backdrop Unboxed.